I love surplus. I love to find something that somebody doesn't love and somebody else does find value where it doesn't exist. You know, the auction business is such a wonderful way to do that because expose something to the market and people know it's going to sell, so they get an opportunity to go and inspect it and buy it.